Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome back. And I just want to put something simple out there. I hope you're doing well. But before we even start, as usual, I keep on forgetting to fill up my fucking water. So I will be right back. And if you will excuse me, I will fill up my water. Alrighty, let's start up on the chaos that will be brought. There are zero people in the chat right now, but I'm guessing there will be at least one person, and more than likely that will be a Twitch bot. Fuck's sake, this thing will not go to the side. I don't like it. There we go. There we go. That works better. Let's start up the game. And as such, we'll continue on the robotic slaughter. Okay, continue on. Where did I go? Hey, Carl. There's a Carl. Anomalous signal. A stream anomalous signal has been heard in this area. Investigate the signal and see what's up. Where the anomalies? Where the anomalies? What's up, Carl? What'd you hear? Okay, next thing, we track to get here. Then after that, we go here.
Then after that, we explore. Let us explore.
It's completely useless to do that. You all good, Carl?
Good. Let's continue on our journey. I hear him too, Carl. I hear him too.
Fuck.
There's nothing out there.
Hmm.
God damn it, Carl. How can this bitch see me?
Interesting. Hey, what's up, Carl? See you. Huh. Oh, wait, is it underground? That's why I can't see it. Oh, it's this area, that's why. Okay. Rifle scope. Not much. Okay. Oh, that's why I just journeyed there. Okay. There's no big guy. Okay. There's nothing down. Oh. Nope. Ow. Oh, it's another outpost. That feels a lot better. He who seeks shall find. That is true. My home is my castle. There's a lot of people who think their home is their castle. There's a lot of castles if that's the case. Fast travel. Burp. I'm just going to get to all the fast travels. for the one viewer that's in here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. What round does he take? 7-6-2. smack me in the ass and call me Sally, I'd beat you. Miss me, bitch. Who did I turn into a rival? And also, speaking of which, welcome. Welcome, Hob. Miss me, bitch. Which one? I'm fighting like 3 or 5 different machines. I was wrong. You out the window? I'm this close. But no, this is definitely an interesting interaction, because originally I was going after one of the praying mantis looking freaking zombies. Zombies, fuck's sake, no. Robots, the other famous genre. Yes, the harvester. The hunters are a pain in the ass, though, I will admit that. The robotic apocalypse. Miss me, bitch. shit. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Kinda stuck. Kinda got stuck there. Okay. This all started because I started screwing with one of the bigger guys. Okay. Give a distraction. High explosive rounds, nice. Speaking of which, I don't know if, are you, I was gonna say, do you follow? I'm very curious, I was like, do you follow? Because if so and all that, welcome back. Radiation damage could be a thing you could get hit by. Your problems, like most things, with thank you. That makes more sense. I was always curious on how these guys keep on turning up. But the question is, how do I defeat? I was going to say, hey, Hab, I was going to say, out of curiosity, how are you doing? Give me that metal ass. Same, man. I was gonna say, I have work tomorrow as well, but I get to sleep in a bit. And I definitely need it, considering the fact that I just got back from a Comic-Con. God damn it, Carl. I was gonna say, for the platform that I use for when I'm playing games and all that, I just play on Steam. 90% of the games I have are played on Steam. Oh no, man. If anything, I'm just trying to grab my robot and get to the next safe house. Oh, I didn't search this one yet. Nice. Just run for it. Motherfucker.
Let me leave.
Picking you up. You've caused me enough trouble, but I think I did that myself. Can't give Carl all the attention when it comes down to that. Go away. God damn it. You missed. Ha 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 ha. I swear to God, if it's the lighthouse, that's the safe house, I'm going to be happy and confused. Because I feel like that'd be the most destroyed item or destroyed building in a game or in any situation. Well, at least I got a sniper tower of some sort. Get my safe house first. Oh my goodness, they hit me with one bullet. Ha! You thought you could get me, you son of a bitch. Show your head out. Come on. Show your head. Show your head. Don't fucking think so. You think it can cover me? There. You think you can come into my home, come into my safe house, and wreck up my own home? I don't think so. Don't screw with a man with a shotgun. He'll screw you up. Hello. Honey, I'm home. Now the question is, can I leave my safe house? In the bushes? Anyone else want to come out of the bush? Huh? I didn't think so. What? Who did I enter combat with? No? Okay. Who did I enter combat with? No? Okay. These 44s close the safe. Oh, first aid, don't want to forget that. Requires key to Eris human key.
It's all part of the game.
What game? Oh, you can move them around by shooting them. Nice.
The power of one.
There is no spoon. You just got to learn there is no spoon when it comes down to it.
Why the fuck is my mouse pad sideways? What the fuck? Seven, six, two. Huh, so that's what it does. Okay. Dodge this. Well, there he goes. Well, I see him. Thank you. Not so tough now, huh, you little shit? Go to our skill points. Okay, we got one skill point. Now that I got that, let's go to this one. Chicken. Data center. Offense is the best defense. Yes, and a nuclear weapon is the best kill all. That's why it takes 20 people to kill. Or kill 20 people, you get a nuclear tactical nuke specifically. He who seeks shall find. Yes, yes, yes. Same few phrases. Radio. time to go upstairs. Hello?
Mr. President.
That's one thing I've noticed is the fact that you could technically just sleep in these rooms rather than a safe house. Because you just have to close all the frickin' doors. Nope, we got another. Oh, it's another generator. In here. Wait, is this a... Oh, no, it's not a... It's a actual safe house. This is underneath a bridge and or underneath... Oh, nice. Anything in here? Nope. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah, note to self. Oh. Don't stand near a thing that you're shooting at, waiting for an explosion. Because otherwise, that causes injuries. Just a little note to self. Hmm. Man's going in, guns blazing. Oh, look at that. It loops right around. Perfect. Okay, there's one there, there, and there. Now I'm going to here. I also have one here and here. So that just leaves this spot. I also need to get that one as well while I'm there. No one run away from me. That is not nice. It is not very nice to run away from people. What to hold again? There we go. There, that spot. Oh, lovely. That one's been taken. Ow. Bike. Hmm. about the same distance, so it's midpoint. Ooh, so spooky.
Same thing I don't just trying to play games.
Yeah, fuck you up. It's just a wall for this road.
I like apples and bananas. They taste good.
Where is the... Oh, he's all the way over there. Holy shit, he's a wild way. Collectibles and missions. Let's go check that out. We're heading over in that area anyways. Home sweet home. Ooh, what's in here? What's in here? What's in here? Oldest note to Frederick. This note was left on the fringe by old Lindbergh for his brother Frederick. Frederick, heard on the radio something's going on and people are evacuating. If I don't see you before you get back, I've taken my truck with supplies to Fiskbach to help out. One thing, if you get the chance, could you make sure Veronica is safe? Old.
We got the no horny bat.
The time is 12:34 and we are interrupting our regular broadcast for an important public announcement. All citizens are to go to the nearest shelter or gathering point immediately. For inhabitants of the Hissing and Asset Peninsula, Please gather near the port at Fiskebäck, where the army will organize the evacuation to the nearest military facility. Residents of Iboholmen and Södra Saltholmen should go to the bomb shelter in Salthamn, where personnel...
Oh.
Better way to announce my Well, he knows I'm here now. Just as he's running. Just getting majorly shy. That's not him. I shouldn't have just fucked around and found out. And I've been doing the same thing. That's the level 3. Oh, level 4 is over here. Well, this guy over here won't be level 3 for long. Wait, is this... Fuck's sake. After I defeat him, we'll be going to Fiskebäck. For the two people that are in here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Ooh, a church. Go to the meeting point at Fiskebäck. Thank you. miss me, bitch. It's just 1%. Oh well.
You're not getting out of here free this time.
Okay, it was over here. Let's go check it out. Did I get you? Yes, I did. That was easy. I think a grenade could do it, don't you think? Let's find out. Shit. There we go. Look at all these dead bodies. Or dead robotic bodies, I should say. Who's in key? Who's taking a shit? No one? Okay. He's right above me, isn't he? Nope, he's over there. Okay, time to check the back. It's like, not Papers, Please, but Contraband Police. I've never played it, but it looks fun. I'll probably make a series out of it, depending on how you guys respond with it. So, it all depends on you guys. Look who finally decided to show up. Shotgun choke, 5-star, nice. Oh, I was gonna say, oh no! Max, oh no, this is gonna be interesting. Two viewers that are in here, welcome, welcome, welcome. There's the big boy. Yes. Oh shit. Miss me, bitch. Just barely though. Three viewers, welcome, welcome, welcome. That was close. But for the three viewers that are in here, I hope you stay enjoying. If not, I hope you have a great rest of your night. At least in my case, it's night. Come on, buddy. Let's play. Oh, no. Personally, stop moving. Don't go in the water. Thank you. I said, don't go in the water, dumbass. Oh, bitch, you missed.
Today, bitch.
Let's do a heal real quick. Oh, hi. Go chase it, buddy. Oh, dear. Okay, no more problems. Okay, next thing, docks, okay, fast travel. Okay, do a quick little place waypoint. Nope, didn't want to press that. What the fuck, let me out. Say for the two people that are still here, I hope you're enjoying the stream. What was that? What is you? A Magnus, okay. So decent condition. something over here. At Death's Door. Place waypoint. What? Fast travel not available. This is bullshit. Yeah, I don't need the Magnus. Nope. I don't need the fucking sledgehammer either. I don't know how many pounds this thing is. Let's find out. Oh, that thing's pretty heavy. To hold 2 pounds. Fast travel. Fast travel. Yes, Biddy. Yes, Biddy Gonzalez. Okay. What the fuck was that? First brick. Okay, now that I know what to do with these guys. Wasting my time. True. Okay. Thank you for the heads up, Hab. I mean, hey, at least I know how to destroy him, so it's not too bad. Let's reload. Soft point, or nope, we're gonna go soft point. So hot, man. Hey, 911. There's some creatures in there. That works. I didn't expect that. I was just trying to destroy one of them. But no. I decided, nah. You coming after all of us, you destroy all of us.
Anyways, someone drew a few motherfucker. That's not what I'm trying to look for.
These guys. Yep. I've seen so many defeats so quickly.
It is not a silencer. I keep on seeing that name. Silencer. It's not a silencer. It's a suppressor. It suppresses the noise made by releasing gas or expanding the gas, letting it go through a longer shaft.
Okay, next part. We go here.
Damn it, I need more wood.
Ow.
Okay, I think the last thing we'll do for tonight is go after that base. Thank you very much, Hab. Thank you very much. I'm definitely gonna need it. Also, Hab, if you aren't following right now and you want to see more content like this, the more idiotic content, I should say, yeah, consider following and all that so you can get updated. Miss me, bitch. God damn it. Okay, I do have field radios on me. Miss me, bitch. It's over there. Thank you. Okay. I think with that, I'm gonna end it there. For those who watched, thank you so much for watching. I am very grateful for this. You guys are the ones who make a lot of things possible, but see you, man. Hope to see you in the next one. But for those who did watch, thank you so much for watching. And as always, have a good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoyed.